Sometimes Being Human is a story by Jeff Garver, and it's about Riley. And we don't know if Riley is a boy or a girl. And Riley is gender fluid. And Riley's father is running for Congress. But if the news gets out that Riley is gender fluid, it's done. So, Riley starts a new school. And when Riley's at that school, Riley meets Beck and Scylla, the new best friends. And so, Riley starts a new blog under the name Alex. But the news gets out that Riley's gender fluid, and will it ruin Riley's dad's career? Who knows?